honorable members, I repeat myself,
so
that
they are in court.
I'm talking, the chair is talking.
We defeated all of you put together, hands down.
We did not.
Point of order.
I hope
in 89 you did not have the comparative advantage
this,
that was in the country.
Interaction.
Of course, incumbency played a role. Honorable Prime Minister, the ruling party has inflated the oil storage facility. Money that has gone missing, 5 billion. You are using every state resources to keep yourself into power. You are not honest. You are gaining trust through frivolous means in this country. You have no moral authority to educate us. Swapo has no moral authority to educate no Namibian.
Order.
No moral authority.
No. Swapo Party has done no such thing.
No moral authority.
Swapo Party has inflated no tenders.
No moral authority.
Swapo Party has inflated no tenders.
Yeah. Can you now round up, Honorable
okay,
Prime Minister?
Calm them down.
Yes.
Get
yes.
them to keep quiet.
Yes, you do.
Okay, let them keep
Proceed.
Quiet.
Proceed. Proceed.
Okay. Swapo Party has inflated no tenders.
Listen. Can we listen to one another? Because when the person you talk, they listen. Can you listen? Can you kindly listen, please?
No, they must just comply with the rule and keep quiet.
Can you listen?
They
yes,
have to
Honorable
be
Prime Minister.
Keep quiet. Swapo has inflated no tenders. We have inflated no tenders. If there is any person, can you control? Defend me also. Don't just look at me. Look at them. They are misbehaving.
Order. Right, Honorable Prime Minister.
Yes.
While you are answering, kindly try to round up.
Yes, I cannot round up if they are making noise. Maybe.
While he is answering, he must try to round up. Order.
Get them to keep quiet.
No.
Get them to come.
Oh.
I'm answering. No.
Please
let me first answer. No. I am answering.
Answering.
I'm answering. You see? No. I'm answering. I'm answering.
No, Kawande.
I'm answering.
Sit down.
No, I have something to show. That is why you all jump up when we have to speak, because you know.